Because you don't get that much fun as an adult, do you? The most fun we get is revolving doors. That's the only real fun. There's no reason for them, by the way, the revolving door. It's normally next to a normal door. You walk towards the building, you can see, do I revolve in? What do I do? You have this option. That's easier, isn't it? But no, people will always prefer this. This is much more fun. That's the life, isn't it? Also, you don't have to hold it for anyone. It's boring holding the door. When you open the door and you have to look behind you and see, you don't have to judge the distance of the person. Is it worth waiting for the... Sometimes you just look at them and go, sorry, I'm... The revolving doors can be quite tricky as well, especially when you're with somebody and the segments are coming round and you have a split second. They go in the segment and they look to you like, are you coming in my segment? You're like, I don't know. All right, I'm in your segment with you. It's a bit cramped. I should have taken my own segment. Or they'll take a segment. You go, I'll take my own segment. You go in here. You're fine, I'm fine. I'm in my own segment. Then some complete stranger, get out of my segment. Or they have those automatic revolving ones in airports. Huge, big ones. With a flower display in the middle. Is that something you guys added? You know what this revolving door means? You know, you walk into an airport for 2 to 3 seconds. There's no shrubbery. We could definitely jazz this up a bit. Can I congratulate both of you, though, on being so kind to people at the beginning of 60 Minute Makeover? Just once, I think you should do a Christmas edition where you're more honest. You know, when you just walk in and go, what a pile of shit. Do you live like this? You seriously, are you blind? Hideous. Justin, I'm queasy. Take me outside, I'm gonna vomit. I've just vomited on your sofa, and it's improved it. I'll see you in 60 minutes. You disgust me.